You guys, welcome back to another video. This is Beef Bugger Gaming and I'm Leonardo here, and today I am going to be unboxing something very special. Well, yeah, it's because my Motorola Moto G4, the old phone I had, I kept in charge for 10 hours and it just didn't turn on. It just had this blinking LED, which I know it's supposed to happen, but not for more than an, but it just needs 3 to 2 blinks or something. So I got the new model of it, and as you can see, I've got my laptop keyboard here, and here we have it, the Motorola Moto G5. Ooh, hold on, I'm really sorry if you can't see it well. Don't know why. Okay, that's how much I would show you. So yeah, for some reason it's really dark. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Okay, there we go. So hopefully now it should be a bit better for you. So Motorola Moto G5. I haven't yet touched this at all. So it's lunar gray. If I can just get this to, I'm just trying to show you. It's anyways, it says lunar gray. I'm gonna leave it to focus. Yeah, it says lunar gray. So this is the latest model of a Motorola Moto G series. It's got a really nice eagle there. It's really cool. It's a Lenovo company, apparently. Yeah, let's see what the back is. Ooh, that looks awesome. So this is the Motorola Moto G5 Plus, I believe. I know that's the G5 because it tells you there, but I don't really know if it's a G5 Plus or not. Oh, right, yeah, it is a G5 Plus because G5, all the pluses in the G series, they have home buttons, not virtual ones. So yeah, it's really cool. So let's see what it says down here. So it's got a 5-inch screen, full HD. Oh god, I don't know why it's not focusing. It says, oh gosh, please focus. We've got a 1.4 gigahertz octa-core processor, a 13 megapixel rear, a 5 megapixel front, and a 2,800 milliamps battery that lasts all day. So it's certified by Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, Android itself, and 4G LTE, I believe that is. Yeah, I guess, whoa. So I guess we should start unboxing this. Here there's a seal that I need something for. Yeah, I need something to cut this open with, but I don't have to worry about that because I can use my nails to just peel it right off. Duh, it'll take a bit though. Gonna have sharp nails like ladies do sometimes. Okay, there we go. Okay, hopefully now. Oh, there we go. Yay! Yay! This time it goes. Whoa. Okay, I'm just gonna take off the seal already. Whoa! Okay. So I'm just gonna take off the seal. I got my eyes closed. You can see. I don't know if you can see because I got my eyes closed. Jokes. So here we have it. Let's open it up. It's beautiful. Wait. Oh no, that's like a Touch ID. That's really cool. Oh yes, this thing's got Touch ID, and it's got everything it says it has. Now let's take a look at the back. Okay, so the side. The side. The back. Ooh, fancy back. Very nice. And this is the other side. Bottom, and it's headphone jack. If I can just show you it really quickly. There we go. Usually it would be in the middle probably because it's a plus, it's not. And it's got this new part where it says Moto. That's really cool. I think it should have some instructions in here. Oh God. Oh gosh. So this is the charger. I'm gonna take it out. Really, 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 really strong this. Okay. Okay, this is really, really hard. Can I get it out? I've got to get this out. Come on. Come on now. Come on. Stay with me. Oh wait, that just made it a bit too. There we go. I opened it. Okay, probably now I should zoom it back again. Sorry for that. Okay, almost at that. Okay, I'm really close to finishing it. Nice. There we go. So this is the charger. What? This I'm gonna put it to the side next to my mouse. Then we've got the wire, obviously. This should hopefully be a bit easier. Oh, yep, it's easier. I think I can show you guys this. Oh, there we go. Then I'm gonna tip it out. Come on. There we go. Gonna put that aside next to the charger. Then, ooh. Then we've got the instruction manual, which I'll read because it says read me, and probably because it tells me what I need to do. So put in the cards. Yeah, I'll probably do that at the end of the video. Oh gosh, I need a nano sim. I've got a micro sim. That's not good. Hopefully it's okay. For two sim cards, insert the first sim, insert the second sim. That's really cool. Okay. Put the battery in and put on the cover, and charge up and power on. Fully charge your phone before using it. Press and hold power until screen lights up. Okay. So finally they made a removable battery, because the reason why my other phone was screwed was because it didn't have a removable battery. So thank Lord that what they got, that Lenovo and Motorola added that. I guess then I'm gonna just put the box away. Here we have it, the huge battery. Let's get the phone, the G5 Plus. It's very nice. It's very light. Okay, the back here. Then just okay. I really don't want to break this. Oh, right. How does this work? How does this work? I really don't want to break it. Okay. Oh, I see. Like this. I'm sorry if this camera's really not focusing. I don't know why it doesn't want to. Okay, this is r that's Lord, that's pretty hard. Oh, right, this is Dutch ID. Yeah, I'll probably leave that for later. Thank you for watching this unboxing video. Subscribe for more, and bye.